Seven generations hence, we need to look to seven generations hence. We need to bear in mind in all we